Justin. It seems that women have bound together for the sole purpose of dismembering, sodomizing, and destroying men. A species they have deemed worthless. We are hearing reports that women are flocking to hardware stores to purchase chainsaws.